insecure, sexist.
Hey, what's up? You guys. I'm on my camera. I'm not filming on my phone. Let me try this. I don't know how it's gonna work. Gonna try a little Q&A. Got my scented candle. You know, it's great. Oh, if you don't have one of these, like, get one. Because it's like, honestly, it's amazing. Ow. But it feels really good after the first, like, yeah, that feels great. Okay, so I was like wearing a really cute outfit today, but then like, I got home and I was wearing skinny jeans and like, I just wasn't having it, you know? So I put on my, I got these for Christmas, got on my sparkly Uggs. Literally looking in the reflection of my mirror right now, but anyway, without further ado, it's a little Q&A. Okay, so my friend Brianna Jakowiak sent me 4 questions. Go follow her. Her name's Brianna Jakowiak. Don't murder her, just like follow her. Do I like math class? No, I have never once enjoyed a math class. I am not taking a math class this year because I passed all my math classes after taking them twice. Why didn't I graduate early? Because everyone told me I'd regret it, but like, I regret not graduating early. Like, I regret staying. My schedule's boring. Like, I have a really boring day. It sucks, okay? My favorite color is pink, obviously. I always said it was red, and then I changed it. Do you ever like change that, you know? Like, do you ever just like change your favorite color? Said a lot. Oh, she wants to know my sexual orientation. Straight. My friend Brogan, sweetie, he sent me a really great one, which is, when did you realize you were gay? It was around 8th grade. The end of 8th grade is when I really started to realize it. And, you know, I was scared. Who isn't scared, right? So I was, like, questioning it a lot, and then I realized, wow, guys are hot. Women... they're all low beautiful. I'm just not attracted to them. Sexually. And then, oh, my friend Alicia. ASMR. No, my friend Alicia, who I love very, 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 very much, sent me, how much do I love her? I love her more than words can say. Okay, y'all. So this was gonna be like a Q&A, but, I started this on... like Tuesday, and then I came, and then I like took a break and passed out, and then I just like never wanted to like keep doing it. But now this is gonna turn into like a vlog of going to IKEA for the first time. So let's like do it. Guys, guess where I'm going today? IKEA! Woo! Founder. Hey, sis.
Yep, I saw you and you were gone.
So, Taryn, how are you?
I'm good, but your cat scares me.
She's mean, I told you this.
I love cats, but not if they're not mine. They're just so scary, like unpredictable, and Oh my god, you have turtles?
I have one tortoise.
Okay, Isaiah.
What are you doing?
Okay, hey to Isaiah's friends. I just want to say I'm sorry for my singing in this because okay, bye. Another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be in a uphill battle. Sometimes I'm not
too. I hate driving behind school buses so much. I'm sorry. I can't even sing right now. Sorry, Miley.
Sorry, Miley. You're canceled.
We're 25 minutes away.
Here we are. At IKEA.
IKEA.
It's like a maze.
Yeah. to go through the whole store before you can get out.
Are you serious?
Yeah. There's no other way out. They literally trapped me.
What up, MTV? Welcome to my crib.
Welcome to my crib. Let me give you a grand tour, okay? This is my huge walking closet because I'm fucking rich. Oh, sorry, I swore.
Hey, Taryn. I hope you have a good morgen.
Thank you.
So, we just shopped for some bedding. Didn't find anything. I'm looking for a desk. Still didn't find anything. But, I found one thing, but it just, like, wasn't me.
We haven't gotten lost yet, but we found a restaurant.
Really? Oh, yes. Sharon, what are we doing?
I don't know. We want tables.
We want tables? Well, we're moving from the table section.
Or desk.
I just got lost, like, finding out where to go. It's fine. I was just looking at the arrows.
Can I just say?
Is this a good angle for me?
Yes. Can I just say, in my defense, I was right.
She was. I was like, Taryn, why would we go that way? And she goes, because we came from that way. And I'm like, oh, damn.
Isaiah's found a toy that he likes.
I could fall asleep.
Could you?
Oh my gosh. This is incredible. My TV, and then Jameson over there.
Taryn, can we just jump?
Can we?
That good enough? Is that a fart?
You almost fell.
I was way too close to you.
There's only so many times you can look at a bed.
Yeah.
Like, we thought we were gonna be here so much longer, but we've been here an hour.
We've been here under an hour, and we're leaving because, like, we haven't found anything.
Longer than we've been here.
That's, oh my god, why is that kind of sad though?
It's kind of sad. But
are we gonna go bowling with Haley? Do you wanna go bowling? I kind of want to go bowling.
But you know what? We're going to get a snack, so it's okay.
We're going to get we're going to dinner with Haley.
Yeah, but can we get a snack? I'm hungry.
Do you even have money?
I have money.
I thought you didn't.
I just don't have my credit card.
Oh. Well, okay, let's go up. This is up. This literally says up. Okay, just lead the way. I've never been here before. Thanks. I got that whole last conversation on. Because we went upstairs twice, and we went downstairs, and then
just
we went upstairs.
Okay, just take me there.
Oh, look it. We found it. There it is. There it is. There it is, you guys.
Oh, yeah.
We found the exit.
Was right.
Actually, it was me. Go.
Okay, I'm trying the IKEA pizza.
Right? It's freaking good. We got our over-carbonated drinks. This pizza's pretty damn good.
I would actually like to make this for myself.
Oh, wait, cheers.
I just want to say that Isaiah got a receipt for his pizza. And I did. What if I need to put this in my log so I know how much money I have? Like, what the heck? That's freaking sexist. Like, just because Isaiah's a guy, they assume that he's gonna put this in his log so that they know how much money he has, and I'm not. Like, IKEA, sexist.
Well, thanks, IKEA. Thanks for nothing. Because, I got nothing. I was looking for a desk, and I got nothing. How are you feeling, Taryn?
Your mom just didn't want to buy it for you.
Okay, you didn't have to say that. So Taryn's pretty scared to go in here. Because, she quit here, and this is where we're going to eat after our snack at IKEA.
We made it. Haven't been spotted.
Did you get a real fork?
Yeah.
What the hell is this? I got a plastic fork. That won't focus. It's fine.
The real fork's over there.
I'm a little pissed. Not gonna lie.
Because I haven't died yet. Okay. I just want to say, in theory, coming here to eat was a good idea, right?
Mm-hmm.
Don't know why we thought I'd be in this grocery store. Who eats out here?
No one.
It was good, you know, like the first few bites, you know, I ate probably in total like one of my entrees, ate two of my crab rangoons. I feel disgusting, man. I am gonna have to roll out of here because I'm dragged down by this food. That is all. And now we don't know what we want to do. because it's 8 o'clock, 7:30. It's 7:30 on a Friday night. We've already been into a town an hour and a half away. Stayed at IKEA for a good, 45 minutes?
It was a good hour.
A good hour. Yeah, those people are staring at me. I'm not jamming, I can't get out!
Some guys just tried to like follow us and kill us. We got Brianna, we kidnapped her. Those guys were really scary. We made eye contact and Brianna screamed. Brianna, got anything to say for the vlog?
No, because I'm having a panic attack.
Hold up, am I the only one who didn't know that there are bathrooms in the back of this fucking Walmart?
Yeah.
What the fuck is this? Brianna, why are you gonna have a panic attack?
Because we just made eye contact with these drug dealers. And now I'm scared.
Oh my god, that's them.
Stop.
What if they walked in right now? What would you do? Brianna, you know you're getting a shout out because the beginning of this video is my Q&A and you're like in it. Yeah, I answered like all four of your questions. Like Brianna gets a special shout out because she sent me four questions.
Ask for questions.
It was on my story and you didn't reply to them. Brianna replied with three.
Four. I said three and I was four. I was like,
the dumpster. Oh, that's great. The dumpster of chips.
Yeah.
Basically, there's this
I'm
really.
Too well,
don't walk into the pool.
There's this really cool. I'm gonna try and get this on me. Is it on me?
Oh my god. Do you want me to hold it?
Yeah. Basically, there's this dumpster full of like chips. Sealed chips that are like fine. They're like great and it's like magical, you know? It's like great.
Okay. That's great. What they like to call it.
It's great. We're in Walmart. We just came here to take a shit and now we're leaving.
Also, it's in the middle of nowhere.
Wait, what do you
see? Drive back there again and see them guys are still there.
No, they went into Best Buy.
No, they didn't. I saw their car. They stopped behind it.
No, yeah, let's go. Let's do it. Let's do it.
Okay.
And then we're going to.
Can we not pull in? Can we just drive past?
No, we're pulling in.
No, we're pulling in. Turn. You can't be a pussy when you're with me and Isaiah. We literally do.
Isaiah's car is gonna explode.
That's okay.
She's fine. Harry's fine.
Why are you holding the camera sideways? No one's gonna want to watch.
Cause I'm cool. You know, yeah. I'm angsty.
Angsty, like
angsty.
Emma Chamberlain.
I'm Emma Chamberlain. I'm the bully Emma Chamberlain.
I'm too famous right now.
Brianna, you like Taryn's been in the vlog all day.
Yeah, I've been a trooper.
You need to just like calm down. We kidnapped you for this vlog.
Yeah, but now before.
And for your presence. Yeah. I guarantee if Brianna wasn't with us, those boys would have just like kept it. They wouldn't have cared. They wouldn't have turned around. They saw Brianna and they were like, fuck.
They're
fuck, she sent me nudes. You're. They didn't even have a white car.
Or a truck.
Yeah, it was like neither of those things.
Oh, it was like yours, but like shittier.
My car's not shitty, Harry. It's beautiful.
Yeah. I mean,
can you imagine if they were parked right next to us? They're like literally parked right next to us. Fun little drive time. We picked up Morgan. Vlogging it. We switched cars. I hate this for us. I miss Harriet.
Harriet needs a bedtime. Okay.
Yeah.
Harriet could have driven around.
Betsy can take us further.
This is Betsy?
Yes.
See, I feel like Harriet and Betsy now have beef.
That's okay.
They're like, what the fuck, Harriet? What
Morgan,
the?
If I slick my hair, I dyed it tonight.
Really?
It looks good.
Yeah, it's just darker.
Thank you guys for pulling to McDonald's. We were so thirsty. So I'm going to meet Taryn because she's voluntarily editing my videos, but are you seeing this shit? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me?
And I had to put
it
on that
It
one.
Has the red
oh,
dot.
Yeah. Oh, it's
did
recording.
I just figure it out? I just figured it out. Oh, we're at a game. I don't know. How do I stop?
Hey, you guys. I'm going to try and start posting every week if I can. If I can't, I'm really sorry. It's either going to be on every Wednesday or Thursday, so I'll let you know. My friend Taryn's editing for me, which I cannot wait to see this video right now. So, yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed, and see you next week.